por.
Thought he could live without his phone, but he was wrong. Don't let your phone take over your mind.